Our intervention, therefore, we believe your grace will work in whatever small way to contribute toward the achievement of that reduction in maternal mortality and therefore improvement in the health indicators in this country. And whichever way small that we may make that contribution, we feel that we will have also put a stone on that building block towards ensuring that the health of our mothers can be improved.
We are struggling, and that's what why we are here in this up country, to give that service as a success or a satisfaction to the people in this area. We started this before with our grandfathers from 1934. We already started this. We need people to be healthy. We preach the spiritual health with the Bible and other scriptures, but we need people to be healthy.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
As I said, my dear brothers, we are not competing, we are adding more service to our people.